first, we're tracking breaking news tonight. A fatal car crash shut down the Mount Hope Bridge late this evening. It's shown here on the Pinpoint News Tracker. The multi-car crash left traffic backed up for miles as police closed down all lanes. Just a short time ago, police reopened the bridge to traffic. Right now, we do know at least one person was killed in the crash. However, the specifics have not been released.